I've been around the world a couple of times or maybe more. I've seen the sights, I've had delights on every foreign shore. But when my mates all ask me the place that I adore, I tell them right away. What do we tell them? Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees, a sheep or two, a big kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. You can see me in the kitchen cooking up a roast, or Vegemite on toast, just you and me, a cup of tea. Later on we'll settle down and mull up on the porch and watch the possums play. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees, a sheep, a duck, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. There's a Safeway's up the corner and a Woolies down the street, and a brand new place they've opened up and they regulate the heat. But I trade them all tomorrow for a single bush retreat with a cook up a rice cook. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees, a sheep, a duck, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. Some people like the houses with fences all around, others live in mansions and some beneath the ground. But me, I like the bush, you know, with rabbits running round and a pumpkin vine out the back. Is your turn. Give me a hug.